here with UC Santa Barbara's Camille Kiss after the Gauchos defeat Cal State Fullerton 4-0. Camille, you had a great day today. You win the double. You won your doubles 6-2, and then you won your singles 6-4, 6-3. Can you just take us through your day, please?
Yeah. So we won 4-0, which was great. They're a tough team. We started with doubles, and my partner and I, Marta, we were just focused. We knew we had to come out quick and try to get on the board as quick as possible, get the point for Gauchos. And we were able to do that, and then I think we were the ones that clinched the doubles, and then we headed into singles knowing that they were ready to fight back. And it was just nice hearing everyone supporting, and we were able to get that.
So now you go on to play Cal Poly for the title, another chapter in the green and blue rivalry. Can you talk about that, please?
Yeah, so we played them last week as well. It was a tough win, and then now we play in the championships for the Big West title. I think it's going to be fun. It's going to be tough, but yeah, I think we're ready. It's going to be a great match.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.